Halo, balik lagi di Going Solo Gaming, dan pada hari ini kita akan coba satu game yang sebenarnya game lama, game tahun 2019 atau tahun 2018 ya. Judulnya Astral Chain. Dan gak tau kenapa tiba-tiba gue pengen main ini. So, nanti kita lanjut lagi ngomongnya. Sekarang kita langsung lihat aja seperti apa gamenya. Yuk, disimak.
Prime core fully seated. Activity levels at 35.72, 36.18, 37.95. No sign of chimeric transformation.
Understood. The particle gun is online and ready to fire. Whenever you're ready.
Let's begin.
Well then, have the next candidates been chosen?
Yes, they have. But they're not from our usual channels. They're two new officers who just joined Criminal Affairs.
Hmm.
They're Captain Max's children. The twin orphans he took in. I've seen their test results, and frankly, Doctor, none of our other candidates come close. I've already taken the liberty of filing for their transfer to Neuron.
I understand.
Oh, choose a player character. Langsung pilih karakter. Oh, menarik ya gamenya. Tadi nggak pakai bahasa basi, nggak ada. Biasa kan ada tuh aneka developernya dan lain-lain muncul. Tadi nggak, tau-tau mulai. Dan tau-tau ceritanya jalan. Entah apa tadi ada satu makhluk ya. Terus dia dirantai dengan astral chain itu. Dan dia jadi balik lagi jadi kubus. Dan tadi si karakter yang tua ubanan kumisan itu, dia nanya apakah ada kandidat lain, dan ini adalah dua kandidatnya ya. Anaknya Max apa tadi itu, kapten apa jenderal. Dan di sini kita tahu-tahu langsung suruh pilih karakter. Bisa yang male ya, lahirnya tahun 2058. Bisa yang female, ini kembar dua-duanya, lahirnya 25 November. Kayaknya kita pilih yang male aja. Male atau female? Male, oke. Okay. Kita, mana tadi? Kita bikin namanya. Namanya siapa ya? Kita kasih namanya adalah bentar. Juni. Oh, salah pencet. Maaf, biasa faktor tombol ketukar-tukar sama PS dan Xbox. Juni spasi Y. Wow. Juniwa. Oke, okay. Accept. Name sudah Juniwu, hairstyle kita pilih hairstylenya. A, B, C, D. Cowok loh, hairstylenya jalannya aneh. Wah, ini kayak rambut. Tadi kayak rambut gua nih. Mana tadi? Mana? Ini kayak rambut gua kemarin waktu gondrong, enggak ya? Oke, botak, enggak. Ini menarik nih. Ini yang A tadi yang pertama. Nih. Lo sabar gak nungguin gue milih rambut? Gue bisa 20 menit nih milih rambut. Oke, gue pilih ini. Decide. Hair color. Biasa, gue pilihnya warna putih. Eye skin color. Ayo kita pilih warna. What goes with white? Merah? No. Biru. Ini, ya, oke. Okay. Skin lips. Ini aja. Oke, kita confirm.
Brenda, where are the two new candidates now?
Oh, karakter tadi namanya Yosef, asistennya Brenda.
Of a confirmed gate opening in Central City. All available officers have been sent to investigate. I assume the twins are no different.
Hmm, that will do. Let's consider this their field test.
But sir, we haven't even briefed them on the project.
Never mind that. If they were to fail now, we couldn't use them anyway. Brenda, humankind no longer has any more time to waste on useless formalities.
File 01, start up. Oke.
Attention. We've got several eyewitness reports of gate openings in Central City, Zone 36. All officers, ensuring civilian safety is your top priority. If you see any aberrations, take them out and keep the damage from spreading. Repeat. Calling all officers en route to Grand Avenue. Watch out for abandoned vehicles on the highway. The area's been designated Red Shift Level D. We've confirmed reports of civilian aberrations. We have approval from the
tahu sudah ada di terowongan.
Exercise your best judgment when engaging these targets. That is all.
This is Akira Howard. I just arrived on scene.
Tadi apakah saya menabrak, menyerempet? Ataukah kena tembak?
HQ, do you read me?
Ooh.
There's too many operations to count. They blocked off the highway. I guess we're looking at multiple gates along the road. It must be spreading to everyone passing through. There's too many of them to handle. I need backup now.
Ooh.
This is HQ. We're concentrating our firepower on Central City at the moment. Special Ops Bureau's orders. We will send over whoever we can once things have calmed down. Hold tight until then.
What? You've got to be kidding me. Damn it.
Ooh.
Without
backup. Not the mobile.
You can hear me, right? Where the hell are you? Come on, get over here. Now.
Ooh. Shoot. Battery flag. Ah, biarkan. Harap maklum. Oke. Nice. Way better ketimbang yang tadi ya. Musuhnya kayak Green Goblin. Apakah Dr. Doom? Ya, maksudnya jubahnya ya. Progress start. Oke, okay, auto save. Close.
Move.
Bisa gerak.
Come with me. The chopper's this way.
Oh, suruh taruh di tandu.
Thanks for your help. I can take it from here. There's more choppers on the way.
Okay, thank you. Udah nolongin. Wow, helikopternya. Musuhnya.
You all right? We're men down. Give us a hand.
Let's get him.
Oh. Pusing, Joy. Oh, berdatangan terus ya. Obat.
Do you read me? Come on, where are you?
Oh, tadi Akira.
They went to check out the crash site. Eyes open out there.
Wow, sempat hormat dia. Thanks. Oke. Gue belum baca, nanti aja lah. Oh, ini dia.
Hey, how you doing? Just stay with me.
My leg. It's my damn leg. I can't move like this.
A gate? Who's there?
Come in, PD-025. Corruption levels just shot up over there. What's going on?
We're engaging hostile targets. But whatever they are, we can't see them.
Can't see them? Are you sure it's not just an aberration hidden somewhere? Whatever they are, get out of there now. That is all.
Oh.
Wait, hey! Don't you hang up on me! Damn! How are we supposed to fight something we can't even see? This is real bad. I don't know how we're gonna make it.
Oh, mana? Itu polisi bawa celana pendek itu. Wow. Sama seperti kubus yang tadi di awal ya. Wow, hancur remuk. Bapaknya mereka berdua.
Max, you must let them use the Legatus.
Wait a minute, Commander. What the hell are you saying?
You must let them use the Legatus. Yang datang transparan lagi, nggak kelihatan lagi. Oke, kita coba itu alat yang baru dikasih. Kubus itu adalah core-nya. Engaging Advent Protocol. Stabilized. Advent Protocol complete. Change Legion. Gimana cara makainya?
Is what we call a Chimera. The Ark's not so public enemy number one.
Chimera? The Ark's enemy?
The device we gave you, the Legatus, experimental counter-chimeric weaponry. It's what connects us to the Legion. That connection is why you can see the Chimeras now. On top of that, it's got memo-taking apps, navigational aids, you name it. I've got Solitaire on mine. Really good.
If this really the time for geeking out, Jin? Listen, the Legion's wired to attack Chimeras all on its own. Think of yourselves as lion tamers, huh? Just keep your hands on the whip and you'll be fine.
Look out, though. Legions aren't always the safest tool in the box. Keep them out too long and they overheat, which makes them cranky.
You do not want to see a cranky Legion.
Trust me. Your old man knows that from experience.
Well, lucky for our dear captain, the Legatus' limiter keeps them from going from cranky to murderous.
All right, you two. Focus.
Oh, nice. Oh, gede banget. Lies. Jembatannya jatuh. Akhirnya badannya.
What in the hell was that?
Wow, tiba-tiba dia jadi kayak ada chemistry-nya, jadi nyatu pipinya. Kenapa nih Juniwo fighting back? 2 menit 18 first time bonus. Ya itu oke.
Are you okay? You nearly gave me a heart.
Bapaknya bingung.
Are you
apa
sure
tuh tadi?
You've never used a Legion before. You're already way better at it.
Lu yakin lu enggak pernah pakai Legion sebelumnya?
I'm standing
lu bahkan
right
lebih jago
here,
dari bapak lu.
But I gotta admit, that was
something. Bapaknya bilang ya. Ya emang gua akuin ya itu sesuatu banget. Lo kayak apa ya? Dia kayak udah jadi bagian dari diri lo.
Well, that seems to be all of them. We better get back to HQ.
Oke, kayaknya udah semuanya. Kita balik ke HQ, ke markas, headquarters. Ya, dan setelah kurang lebih berapa? 30 menit muncullah judulnya Astral Chain. Oke. Ya, so far seru ya. Tadi yang gue bilang tuh di awal itu nggak pakai embel-embel berbagai nama developer atau dia langsung mulai. Setelah mulai kita udah ke bawah sama ceritanya. Tadi kubus yang jadi makhluk astral itu, tau-tau kita milih karakter. Setelah milih karakter, tau-tau kita ada di motor, udah ditembakin. Mesti survive dari situ, kita nolongin orang dan sampai akhirnya tadi tiba-tiba kita dapat Legion sendiri. Baru keluar judulnya di belakang. Ah, ini so far asik banget, menarik banget. Dan ini game kalau nggak salah, sebentar, kalau nggak salah dia itu initial release date-nya itu adalah 30 Agustus 2019. Sudah lumayan lama ya, udah lumayan lama lah, sekarang udah 2023, 6 bulan lagi Agustus, jadi udah 3,5 tahun dia keluar. Tapi sekarang Februari 2019, gue mainin ini masih seru. Ini nggak kelihatan seperti game yang dibuat 3,5 tahun lalu, masih seru. Grafisnya ya nggak sesempurna, nggak sebagus yang game-game next gen, tapi masih sangat oke banget. Gameplaynya juga menarik tadi ya. Dan kita tadi punya dua senjata, ada batong, ada tongkat pemukul gitu, ada stick dan ada juga pistol. Kita bisa ganti-ganti, kita bisa pakai obat, kita bisa keluarin astral kita. So far ini menarik dan kayaknya gue pasti akan lanjut main ya. Gue nggak tahu ya. Kalau ngelihat software di awal sih, kayaknya gue akan main ini sampai finish ya, sampai tamat semoganya. Tinggal kita lihat aja nanti gimana. Nah ini gue nggak tahu sekarang ngapain. Casual items found, complete. Okay, switch page. Okay, next. Duty reward kadet. Payment 1200. Ini apa? Gaji gua 6790 G. Duty evaluation. Nah ini kayak sesuatu buat nanti kita naik level kayaknya ya. You now change the game's play style when you start the file. Okay. Kita lihat bisa di casual, easy going play style, unchain mode takes care. Standar, platinum standar. Okay, ini kayak apa ya? Tipe bermainnya kalau yang unchain mode ini, berantemnya itu dia yang atur lah, lebih gampang. Kalau di casual ini easy going playstyle. Kalau lo sampai mati itu bisa di revive 6 times. You can turn unchained mode. Okay, revival battery 6 ya. Ini 2 paling susah. So ini kalau ini mati hidup, mati hidup, mati hidup, revival batteriesnya unlimited. So udah tahu dong gue bakal pilih yang mana ya. Tentunya yang unchained ya. Okay, yes. You've unlocked the point ultimate play style for file 01. Okay, beside close. You turn in your temporary field supply items, whatever that is. Searching level. Yeah, gue demen grafisnya. Grafisnya itu kayak kartun, kayak komik Amerika Jepang gitu. Gue demen. Ya jadi menarik aja gitu buat ikutin ceritanya. Dan ini kita sekarang Langsung file 02 awake. Tadi file 01 startup, kedua awake. Oke, okay, nice. Sekarang tahun 2078. Literally 55 tahun dari sekarang.
I've been waiting for you. You two have been chosen to join our special task force, Euron. We've already cleared your transfers from criminal affairs. This is an order from the Union itself. Consider it a promotion you can't turn down.
An order from the Union?
Wait a minute, Commander. I'm still the captain around here. And these two... they're my kids. You couldn't have run this by me before.
Desperate times, Max. Captain or not, surely you understand the position humankind is in. I understand how you must feel, but I need you to be flexible.
Ah, shit.
Oh. Bapaknya kaget, anaknya tahu langsung dapat tugas yang ya bisa dikatakan berisiko lah.
As you know, humanity faces the very real threat of extinction. Most believe this is due to mass corruption from the gates. But the truth is, there are worse dangers, which the Union finds prudent to keep classified. Dangers from beyond the gates, invaders from a dimension outside our own, chimeras. Like the ones you've just seen for the first time. They're invisible to the naked eye, but they cast a dimensional shadow in certain circumstances. That's how we were able to detect them in the first place. But still, we were powerless to stop them. Meanwhile, the Chimeras dragged countless victims back to their dimension. Their corruption tainted the land itself. Most of the planet uninhabitable. We survivors fled here, to this artificial island we call the Ark. We thought we were safe, and we were for a while. But as you know all too well, it didn't last. At this rate, all of humankind will be pulled into the Chimera's dimension. We're facing down the end of the world. But I refuse to accept such a fate for our species. Through blood, sweat, years of research, we finally made it. The ultimate counter-chimeric weapon. By neurologically syncing captured chimeras with human operators, we established control.
Oh, powerful allies. Jadi si astral itu, makhluk astral itu chimera yang ketangkep. Terus entah gimana dimodif supaya dia bisa sinkronis sama operator manusianya.
But also a taste of the pinnacle of human ingenuity. But of course, not just anyone can use them. Only a precious few people have the natural faculties to synchronize with the Legion. People like you.
Gak sembarang orang bisa nyobain Legion. Hanya orang-orang terpilih, ya kayak mereka berdua ini.
Your species chose you. The two of you hold the future of humankind in your hands. We're counting on you. And now, I hand you over to him.
Sekarang lu gue serahin ke dia. Jin Wong. Untuk nama dia Yuwong. Coba kalau nama dia Tomang. Jadi Jin Tomang.
Your dad told me you joined the police, but I never imagined we'd see you here in Neuron. But growing up with Max around, it's no surprise you turned out tough. Now that you guys are here, let me officially welcome you to the team. Oh, you should have seen Max's face when he found out you were coming. But between us, I think he's happy you're here. There's only five of us right now, but there are more candidates waiting for the ARI to make more legions. I know the commander talks a lot of gloom and doom, but relax. More help is on the way. Eventually. Anyway, first things first. It's time to get to know your Legion. There's a training room downstairs. We'll go there and work on your fundamentals. I'll call the others.
Dan kita baru akan mulai tutorialnya.
Max isn't picking up. Do me a favor and get him and Alicia for me, will you? I bet you'll find him up on the roof. I'll head downstairs and set up the training room. See you there in a bit. Oh, that's right. Open up the menu in your Legatus and you'll find a map of the station. Might come in handy if you get lost.
The Legatus menu. Strengthen Legion and change your map. You can use the PC on it. Yeah, see the menu is safe again, okay. Okay.
Jin hasn't changed a bit, has he? How long has it been since we last saw?
Map. Medicine. Udah berapa? Order. Bikin co-play. Co-op-play. Wow, ini nice. Kita bisa main kerjasama lokal di satu layar berarti ya. Ini menarik karena gue sekarang itu gue kalau nyari game ya mau di Switch mau di PS mau di Xbox gue biasa cari gue dua hal, satu yang emang buat gue sendiri yang emang taste gue emang selera gue emang gue demen, satu lagi emang yang gue biasa yang bisa main sama anak gue. Dan ini menarik, ini bisa bikin co-op play. Wow, ini gue mesti coba nanti mesti coba, nggak sekarang, nanti. Ya, ini option, file option. Kita pencet apa nih? Kita pencet go back dulu, go back. Nge-save di mana? Oke, kita close dulu. Save tadi katanya di komputernya.
Hey, remember when Dad was in the hospital and Jin came to take care of us? His cooking wasn't the greatest, but when you think about it, Jin's always been there for us. We gotta find some way to make it up to him.
Belum bisa nge-save apa? Emang belum bisa nge-save kayaknya ya. Kira mau latihan tutorial kayak kemarin gue main apa Hi-Fi Rush, buset deh tutorialnya lama bener, panjang bener.
Your diapers, you don't get to call me dad. And neither do you, Akira. Just keep it professional. It's Captain here. I'm sure Jin can handle your training on his own. There's nothing I can teach you that he can't.
Aw, he's just acting tough. You guys know he's just worried sick about you, right?
Alicia, why do you keep doing that? What?
Considering we're gainfully employed adults, shouldn't our captain take more responsibility for us than our father?
It's gonna be fun having you guys around.
Anyway, you two report to Jin for your training. Tell him I'm busy.
That goes for me too. Sorry. But make sure Jin teaches you a lot, okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Risiko jadi anak baru di TikTok dioper.
You don't have to keep it that professional. I mean, we're all on the same team now, after all.
Yes, ma'am. I mean, thanks. Alicia seems nice, and she sure seems to get along well with Dad. I mean, the captain. Seeing him here with Jin and Alicia, it's a side of him I've never seen before. It feels weird.
Whew. Cepat sekali.
There you are. Ready to train? Wait, where's the captain and Alicia?
Oh, the captain said you could handle it.
That guy's more sensitive than he looks. Oh, well, that's not a bad thing, I guess. All right, I'll run you through the basics.
Okay, jadi ini masih latihan. Jadi kayaknya kita akan cukupkan dulu sampai di sini. Tapi ini satu game yang menarik. Abis ini gue akan latihan dan next kita akan lanjut lagi ketika kita sudah mulai dengan dengan skenario nya, dengan permainannya. So thank you buat yang udah nonton ya sejauh ini, mulai dari unboxing sampai kita tadi main di awalnya. Kita akan lanjut lagi di kesempatan berikutnya. Stay tune terus, jangan lupa subscribe, like, dan komen dan apapun itu ya. Thank you dan makasih.